Is everything okay? Can't sleep? Depressed? I completely understand. You want me to brush your hair a little bit while we talk? And then maybe I can... Yeah, you want me to do those hand movements? Sure, you can spend the night too, that's completely fine. You can sleep in the memory foam bed in the guest room. So, you're okay then? What's bothering you? Yeah. No, I really do understand where you're coming from. Sometimes we just have those days, you know? Yeah. No, I understand. Sit back and relax and let me brush your hair, and then I'll do some of those Reiki-like hand movements you like, okay? And then after that, we can go lay down and you can have, hopefully, a nice, peaceful sleep. And if you need anything, anything at all, yeah, I'll light the candle, sure. Definitely helps the mood. Smells amazing. Okay. Now, where were we? So why don't you tell me everything else that's bothering you? Mm-hmm. Really? Yeah. Well, hopefully this works out for you and you can have a nice, nice night. Nice to have a relaxing sleep. Those kinds of sleeps where you wake up and you're all snuggled in your blanket and you feel like you just slept for weeks and you feel so refreshed. I'm gonna try to make that happen for you, okay? So you go ahead and relax. You don't ones that you like to help induce some relaxation and sleep, okay? And then at the end, I'll brush your face off again, and then you can go lay down if you like. I'd make you a cup of warm milk if you're interested. A little bit too while I'm doing the hand movements. Okay, just gonna go real close in between your eyes. Okay. And your temple. Just rubbing your temples. some more milk. No, it's completely okay that you came by. I'm actually really happy to see you. In the morning, I'll make you a nice big breakfast before you go to work, okay? Oh, you're off tomorrow. Oh, that's great. Well, you can just sleep in as long as you feel. Cheeks one.